Hello my friends, welcome to the channel, welcome to this new video. If you remember the last video, we have spoken about the first five principles of economy, and in this one we are going to spoken or to work on the other five principles of economy. Let's go. The six principles, can you see? Markets are usually a good way to organize economy activity. Market price reflect both the value of the product the consumers and the cost of the resource used to produce it. If you can see the next image, you see a shop. In this, the sellers set the prices and the customers buy all the products or service or goods to this price. Seventh, government can sometimes improve market outcomes. There are two reasons for the government to interface with the economy, the efficiency and the quality. For example, in this image, you can see people in poverty, and if there is a misallocation of resources, some power groups win and the people lose. The age, a country standard of life depends on country production. Now, productivity is an economic concept. Who refer the quantity of goods and services produced from each other of a worker's time. In this image, you can see that is a country can produce more and more and more goods, products and services, the standard of life of the people grow. 9. Price rise when the government prints too much money. This is the definition of inflation. How can you see when a lot of people have more money and more money, can buy more and more goods, and in this situation there is a excess of demand. Who produce the prices to rise. And the last, society face a certain trade-off between inflation and employment. Most economists, a lot of economists, believe that the short-run effect of a monetary injection is lower employment and higher. If what you see this image about economic activity, a short term could be a high prices, but a long term the business can produce more and more goods and the economy grow. With this video, we find the 10 principles of economy. In the next class, I believe in the next Wednesday or Friday, don't remember, and we will work about all of principles of economy. You will write in your notebook. After we will spoke about this concept. Thank you very much. A big hug, and thank you a lot.